Hi everyone. So today I have made a video for another sample dialogue. So this is a practice dialogue number 12. So I hope guys these dialogues are helping you to actually practice for your NATECCL examination. So this dialogue is basically a scenario where a customer is having problems while making online payment on a shopping website. And he's having a phone conversation with a customer service advisor. So guys, without much ado, let's begin. So guys, before I begin with the video, I just want to mention a few things. So I have given the translation into the other language for these dialogue segments. And these are just for your assistance, so that when you are trying to grade yourself, you can have a sample text. This may not be the only text, or this may not be the only way to translate it. There might be many ways with many synonyms, but this is one of my translation that I've put here for your you know, for you to take guideline from. Okay, and the other thing is that I will be reading each segment. After that, there will be a beep sound wherein you can just pause the video and you can record your own translation so that you will have a practice. Okay, so all the best guys, let's begin. Hello, I am John, the customer service advisor for ABC Garments. How may I assist you today? Namaste John, mera naam Arun hai. और मुझे आपकी वेबसाइट पर खरीदारी करते हुए थोड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है. मैं भुगतान नहीं कर पा रहा, क्या आप मेरी मदद कर सकते हैं?
Yes, of course, I can help you with that. Can you first tell me if your shopping cart is still showing the items you intend to buy, or is it empty now?
जी बिल्कुल बता सकता हूँ, बस एक मिनट दीजिए मुझे. जी हाँ, अभी भी वस्तुएं हैं इसमें. क्या आप मुझे फिर से भुगतान की प्रक्रिया शुरू करनी पड़ेगी?
Wait, I would first like to know the processing number listed on the top right corner of your shopping cart. Can you read out to me? It is a 10-digit number.
जी हाँ, वाकई यहाँ एक संख्या है तो सही. रुकिए, मैं इसे आपके लिए पढ़ देता हूँ. संख्या है 1 2 9 8 5 6 7 1 8 2. क्या आपको कोई और जानकारी चाहिए?
गुड, आई हैव नोटेड द नंबर इन माई सिस्टम. लेट मी चेक द पेमेंट प्रोसेसिंग स्टेज. यस, इट इज स्टक at identifying the bank details. Are you sure you entered the correct account details?
जी देखने दीजिए मुझे. अरे हाँ, मैंने अपने बचत खाते के विवरण में चूक कर दी है. क्या मैं अभी इसे बदल सकता हूँ?
Yes, firstly save your shopping cart. Then go to the personal page details page and enter the correct bank account details.
जी ठीक है, एक मिनट मेरे साथ फोन पर बने रहिए. अगर मुझे कुछ और जानकारी की जरूरत पड़ेगी तो मैं पूछूंगा.
Sure, let me know once you are able to save your details and make the payment. I can help you if you need more information.
जी, अब मैंने भुगतान कर दिया है। आपकी सहायता के लिए बहुत धन्यवाद। आपका दिन शुभ हो।
So guys, this was the sample dialogue for online payment assistance. So guys, please do like, share, subscribe and comment on this video so that I can understand whether these videos are really helpful for you or not. And also please let me know if you need any specific content that you would want me to upload. I will be able to do that as well. I will try to make this channel even more suitable for you guys who are preparing for NATI CCL Hindi. All the best guys, and hope to see you soon.